All right, we're headed up First Creek Canyon and then up to Mount Wilson this morning. I got Jacob and Luke here with me this morning. We're excited. We're getting there. Some sun way out there in the distance. Jacob's coming up the first crack here. Here comes Luke. Good job, guys.
I did. This one's a little too hard.
Nice. That's pretty, huh?
I didn't even take a picture.
Way down there, boy. Look at that. That's a pretty far down. Nah. Actually, I think it's funny how you were really scared about this one last time, huh? Good job. Piece of cake this time.
Oh, that's not bad.
It's not bad, huh?
I felt a lot worse.
Yeah. Oh, good. An actual. See what?
You got it?
Hell yeah.
This is easy.
I always thought it was kind of. Good job. What pinnacle peak is just out to the left, your left right there?
Look at those slices in the canyon. That's pretty cool.
There's White Pinnacle Peak right out there. Jacob was just asking if this is more dangerous than the Angel's Landing.
Oh, jeez.
I think so. Cliff. There's a red rock out there.
You would think
All right, Mount Wilson. Here we come.
It's got some energy left.
We made it to Wilson's, Mount Wilson, in record time, about 3 hours and, what do you have?
39 minutes.
3:30. So, I can't see my net. Pretty cool up here though. It's got an excellent view of Las Vegas, although it's not so clear this morning. And then over there you got Red Rock. Those are some big ponderosas. And there's just like a couple of them. That's crazy. Look at that thing out there.
Do you see how many were up on top of that mountain up there? So there wasn't really any over here. That entire ledge, not on top of it,
had a
like a ledge down from the top of it. What are those trees called again? The ones up on Mount Charleston?
Oh, you're talking about going down through the birth canal. We call this the birth canal.
2.0.
This is our birth canal.
That one's a lot hard to get out of. This is like a 5-child birth canal. Oh, sorry, Mom. Didn't mean to offend you.
There's Luke.
It's like...
Nice. I wish there was some water down there, darn it.
Could you imagine being down here? Let's say these fell down and you're...
Out through the birth canal. There he is. Oh yeah, Luke. Where are you gonna go now, Luke? Where are you gonna go? Oh my gosh! Holy cow! Oh my gosh. Well, we finished up. We're gonna finish up at about 12 miles, about 4,500 feet. About 5.5 hours. That's pretty good. That's where we went up right there. That very, very tip. High five. You did it. You did it.